Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel IMS platform. Today we are going to discuss cue card number 12. So the topic for today is describe a school you went to in your childhood. So yes, you have to tell about your school, and I believe this is the most easiest topic if anybody gets it, because talking about school is always easy because everybody has visited a school. So let's see the cues or the hints related to this topic. Yes. So where it was, you have to tell the location. What it was like, you have to tell about the building, rooms, classrooms, washrooms, labs, everything. What the teachers were like, you have to tell about the teachers and explain how you felt about it. You have visited there, you're talking about this school, so you have to tell about your feelings. So let's see how we're going to prepare the topic. Yes, I have written my topic school. So my school was related in Delhi, in the eastern region of Delhi. So how it looked like? It was a big building. There were 30 classrooms, 4 labs, 2 washrooms. There was a games room too. What the teachers were like? The teachers were diligent. Diligent means intelligent as well as hardworking. And how I felt about this school, I loved every moment of my childhood that I went to the school, right? So let's see how we are going to speak the topic. Thank you for the cue card. Schools are the foundation stones in the life of every person. Today I am going to talk about a school that I have visited in my childhood. I went to DAV, that is Dayanand Anglo-Vedic Public School. It was situated in the eastern region of the capital Delhi of India. I felt delighted whenever I visited the school. Our school building was a huge and big building that had 30 classrooms in it. There were 4 different labs of science and there was 1 lab of computer. There were 2 washrooms, 2 washrooms for the students, and there was a separate washroom for the staff, that is the teachers. The teachers of my school were diligent and hardworking. They really took pains for every student. They treated every student like their child, and they worked really hard for good results as well as for maintaining and building the character of students. I am so proud that I was a part of this school, and I so happened to be taught by such wonderful and such diligent teachers. I studied there only till 8th class, because the school was still 8th class only. But I still miss that school a lot, because I believe that was the best schools that I have studied in. I was there for 5 years, that is from my grade 3 to grade 8. And in these 5 years, I learned a lot. Whatever I am today, I feel that major part in my shaping, in my character building, is just because of that DAV school where I spent my 5 years. All the teachers were so good. The entire staff, from peons to administrative staff, was also very cooperative and understanding. One more thing that was very good about the school was that we had a separate games room where all the equipments of the games were placed, and we had a big playground where we used to rush around in our games period. Our music teacher was also very well trained, and she had a master's degree in music, and we also really enjoyed the music classes that we had. I loved every moment of my school life, and I still miss that time that I spent in DAV school. If I ever get a chance to visit this place, I would love to revisit and be a part of the school again as a student. Thank you.